the first rule about tattoo armor, I think, is to treat your tattoo as a wound and not as a tattoo, like for example putting a film over it or some kind of like second skin, and you know, leave it for 3 days. I never was really comfortable with this type of feeling, because if there is something wrong, you will see it only in 3 days. You know? So the fact that you can wash it regularly, change it regularly, you can keep a track of what's happening, and you can minimize any kind of problem, because you protect your tattoo and you wash it. And so this is the more important. So for me, it's the best product.